always feel lost.
Enough blind jokes. This skin's kind of ugly. My neck is so ugly in this. Look at Lee Sin's neck in this skin. Like his neck really really fucks up the skin. Look at that rat. Oh my god. Oh, true. Yeah, I've been liking Hyper Roll, but I don't know. The normal TFT kind of fucks in my opinion. Oh, I gotta watch the level 2, don't I? Because it's Twitch. Oh man. Sucks. Watch the Twitchy! You gotta be careful of Twitchy! I'm dead, aren't I?
Oops.
At least I saw it coming, right? So it's like, it's not too bad. I'm gonna get Twitch getting done, eh? No, I'm not. Okay, cool. Okay, that's not cool. Yeah, it is weird seeing skins used in TFT. I find it weird as well. Oh, he's mid. Okay. I mean, to be honest, it was the minions causing more issue. Oops. Oh, Twitch is mid. This isn't gone. No, it is. Yeah. Oh, at least this wave pushes into me.
He's level 5 though. No. How could you do this to me?
Can I weave this in? I definitely can't. I'm sorry, sir. Please. Please, leave me alone. An ally has been slain. Which Anagank has been successful. W the what's it called? Oh wait, he's got 6 now. He's gonna take my ult and kick me. Please, please, please help me, Evelyn, please. Please. Please, Evelyn. You're kidding me! This is the second time he's like just randomly hit a minion. That's not at all me being good, that's literally him griefing it. That was so dumb. But you know what, I'm not gonna complain, it's mine. I'll gladly take it. As soon as that Silas fucked up his W, I was like, wait a minute. This is not the way this should be going. I believe a grave error has been made here. I mean, I'm not pinging MIA though, but I'm much too lazy. It's so late in the night. I just wanna chill. I'm lagging. Yeah, it's all about the mental factor. I do have to see why I'm getting these random drops. Maybe my graphics card dying. Okay. I swear his W was coming up just then, so I felt like I needed to execute quickly. And he misses that minion wave as well. Not bad. Well, I know you will find me there. I expect this E to come up so quickly. Sweet. That's a tilter. That would be very tilting. I don't think that Twitch will be happy with that. Kinda just wanna do this, just cause I have the money for it. That's a Silas TP for that? What? Missed the cannon though? I saved Gracie! Gracie though. Scared out. It's a shame I don't know any, like, it's a shame I don't know any single guys. I'd introduce them to Gracie, they'd be like 100% all over her. Well, I know one single guy. Can Thresh kill me, maybe? I need a jump. I just needed a jump. Maybe they didn't see, or maybe they couldn't rotate. Oh well. That was pretty ham of me. Oh my lord. Wait a minute. Evelyn? Oh, wait. Oh my god. Goodbye. Oh! Rainy, is that you? This you, Rainy? Damn. To be honest, I'm not even sure if this is a ranked game that I queued up for. But I'm gonna assume that it was. Anyways, I want to get this plate. I'll clear that for him. Alright, nice. My god, what the fuck is going on? What a curse game. Low CS. Really bad CS numbers. I mean, it's Twitch jungle, it's pretty all in. Like, has to perform well, but it just seems so useless. I need to get this account to masters. I mean, I don't need to, but ultimately. Lee Shrimp? I guess. Hi Yukio. Hi Siebs, how are you? What's happening? Kia ora. Nice little Q there. Oh wait, they've got a KO, so this is actually losable. that it matters too much. He instantly banned that one too? Wait, what? That's so weird. Yeah, I wonder what's going on, hey. Who knows? I wonder what it is. The shadow ban where you couldn't follow. Huh. You can IP ban people though, can't you? By, like, on Twitch? Or is that not a thing? Prime now gives Genshin rewards? Yeah, that's why you should Prime to me. I feel like Twitch is gonna kill this bard. It's kind of making me nervous. I don't know why I didn't put a thing in there. Nick dominates. Don't know who that is. Dude, I don't know how people get into Genshin, hey? Like, it's really cute and there's so many waifus and stuff, but at the end of the day, it's so... At the end of the day, it's a gacha. I don't know how you all deal with that. I cannot play something knowing it's, at the heart of it, it's a gacha game. Why are we giving? Does it have TP? See if we can get a catch on someone. Oh. Oops. The dragon sleeps. Everything going on like this moment's coming. But isn't the whole attraction to grinding is that you just get to, like, some people like grinding, right? Why would you want an automated feature in it? Granted, I have played mobile games and stuff where there was an auto feature and I enjoyed just like vibing out with it quite a bit. Okay. I was actually just trying to kick the Thresh into the Vayne, but I'm surprised her tumble actually went off. Nice. Does Genshin doesn't have any PvP, right? And it's not like intended. Or they don't have any intention to, right? But yeah, Genshin looks pretty chill. I used to watch Park play it a bit. Doesn't seem like there'd be anything frustrating about it. Except like dying randomly, but it looks like it's pretty hard to die in. Maybe she's really good at the game, but I think I beat him. Okay, what is this though? Park would agree. Fair enough. What was that Twitch doing? Psychopathic gameplay. Why am I missing every one of my cues? Please, sir. Leave me alone, sir. So it's just artifacts. So it's one of those games where you just want to see your numbers go up and nothing else about it really matters. Like at the end of the day, you're just playing to get numbers up and watch your numbers get bigger. Kind of like Diablo. Diablo very much felt like that. You just play and you just try to get numbers up. Higher numbers equals cooler. I like the fat yep from Saber, and then Rainy's like here explaining what it actually is. Yep. Yep, that's exactly what it is. Alright guys, hi chat. I'm gonna try go for a Lee Sin play. So I'm gonna wait for Twitch to come out. Never mind, Twitch is like griefing now. It's upset. But let's just look. My journey led me here. Oh, Whoops. I mean, look. It is all about the opinion, so all your opinions are valid. Alright, I'll report him. This guy's got like 10 banned accounts anyway. I don't know why it matters.